So if you qualify for a supplementary exam, please note the rules. The official marks will be available, well, it must be available tomorrow. So I send it through for signature to the HOD. If you're uncertain about whether you qualified for an external exam or a supplementary exam before the marks are published, feel free to contact me. So the scope of the exam will be exactly the same scope. I promise you that you are going to get a question with external and internal diffusion, concerning external and internal diffusion. My advice is that you do or redo all the TATs where you have external and internal diffusion in the same problem, and where you have, and you will definitely also get an equilibrium liquid phase reaction in CSTR or a series of CSTR. So TAT 5, that problem that deals with that, and TAT 10, where you have the CSTR equilibrium reaction kind of problems, make sure that you redo those problems and that you understand the concepts. And for the external and internal diffusion, please consider first order and second order reaction. So I can test you on, don't just think it's only second order, I can test you on first order, I can test you on second order reactions, but it will be limited to those two reaction orders, not to reversible reactions once again. So the same exclusions apply for the supplementary exam. You don't have to consider multiple reactions. Also, no reactions where del Cp reaction is not equal to zero will be concerned. Details on the exam in terms of the time, I will make available via official announcements in ClickUp. I will create a Slack channel to which I am going to add all the students that qualify for a supplementary exam, so you can use that to ask questions before the exam and also during the exam in terms of, you know, in case of technical difficulties and whatever. So we don't have to post it in general. We have our own channel that we are going to use it. So I am going to invite you to that channel. Please make sure that you join and that you participate there, but I will ask you to react there. Official announcements in terms of the time and then the requirements will be pretty much the same as for the normal exam. It starts definitely this Friday that I know, the Friday, and it is going to start, the exam is going to start at 9:30, and you will have 3 hours to complete the exam, including time to upload your documents. Okay, so I'm going to stop the recording for that. Oh, I didn't share my screen, so...